I'd like to thank Lisa and Niler and the Academy for all the nominations. I have mixed feelings about this, but at the end of the day, it's good fun for a great cause. And I'd like to now nominate Steve Kidd, the Kiwi captain of Leash Surfers, Willie Ahern, the legendary landlord of the Palace Bar, and at the Electric Picnic, three of the all-time greats, Bonnie Tyler, Debbie Harry, and Sinead O'Connor. Saying to Andy Kenny, there's nothing to fear. I guess it's time. That's a lot of water.